you define human rights?
Well, I guess right everyone has just because it exists.
Mm-hmm. And when it comes to Albania, could you identify any problems concerning human rights?
Maybe. What comes to my mind is a kind of discrimination. Racism towards skin color, homophobia, like at the top. One guy once said, a famous politician, if my son was born like that, I'd kill him, like, in that single moment. And women discrimination.
Mm-hmm.
I think those are the ones, but homophobia is like really, really a big deal. Like, most parents would rather be dead than have their children be homosexual.
And why do you think people should respect human rights?